Well, Rhea called Priest, Rhea called Balor. Hell, I think Rhea may have called Camille Vasquez. But the most dangerous man in WWE is free. Dominic Mysterio is here live on Miz TV. Next. Out on bail, fresh out of jail, Alabama dreaming. Soon as he stepped on the scene, we heard Rhea screaming. What do you know about that life, KP?
I just want to know, what is Dominic Mysterio wearing?
Dominic Mysterio has seen some things that makes it hard to smile. He may never smile again.
You're making him sound like Andy Dufresne here, Graves. That's not the case. It's not like he spent a year in AdSec or at the shoe.
Keep it up, KP. You wouldn't survive a day in the joint. Dominic was forced to live off of gruel and gruel sandwiches. You can eat your own hair.
I'm not sure Dominic was there for that long.
I talked to Dominic earlier. He said he's so dangerous, he's afraid of himself. That is a cold-blooded man right there.
We're about to hear this story of Dominic Mysterio in prison.
Don't talk too loud. They didn't even let Dom out in the yard. Who knows what kind of mood he's in? He needs some fresh air and some sunshine. Three hops and a cock.
Crowd here on the edge of their seat.
Thank you for being here, Dominic. And I see you brought your whole crew. Sorry there aren't more chairs. I was expecting Dominic and his mommy. But hey, more the merrier.
The one thing I learned in prison is you always roll with your crew.
And speaking of that, I gotta ask, what's it like, you know, on the inside?
Snitches get stitches.
It's okay, Dom. Mommy's here.
Hey, Dom, it's okay. You're safe now. You're a free man. You can share your experience.
Dom, I think I speak for everyone in the arena when I say we all want to know what happened, don't we?
Yeah, you want to know? Imagine being locked up with the world's most dangerous people and not knowing when your next meal is going to be, and it's either push or be pushed.
So what did you decide?
You know, I did a lot of thinking, and I thought, if I am ever going to see mommy on the other side again, I had to do what I had to do.
Yeah, you did.
And when life comes at you with crazy changes, you just got to grab it by the balls. You know, kind of like what Maurice does to you.
Okay, look, this is not about me.
You know what, you're right, it's not about you. Hey, Dom, why don't you tell him that wild story about how you gotta scare that guy straight?
That's actually a good story. So I was in my cell, right, with my cellmate, top bunk where I was sleeping, and I overheard him saying that he wanted to punch a hole in my face. So what did I do?
What'd you do, Dom?
I hopped down, I slapped him awake, and I asked him, we got a problem here? And that was that.
That must have been a traumatic experience. I think this entire arena needs to give you a round of applause for sharing this perseverance of the human spirit.
And now I really, truly know how Martha Stewart feels.
I'm sure you do, but look, I have to ask. We've been talking a lot about prison, and my sources tell me that you were only held in county jail for a few hours.
What'd you just say?
Whoa, look, he's wearing a $500 off-white flannel. Like, look, it's just a question. I mean, what are you going to tell me next? That you were eating gruel omelets in the clink and getting chased by Dementors?
Told you.
Say that again.
Look. Maybe I was misinformed.
Yeah, that's more like it. Now, Dom, he's going to be here to witness Finn Balor and I win Tag Team Turmoil tonight. And Usos, we're coming for the tag titles. And as far as you go, Miz.
Get out of there, Miz.
Impeccable journalism from the Miz.